up. I'm going to go ahead and charge on it and everything, look up. Nearly hit it out.
Made a crazy catch.
Heck yeah.
I didn't think he was going to make that catch at all.
I don't know if I got it on this, but...
Maybe. It was like right in that like middle of that sidecar word. So yeah, he might have got it.
Like right
yeah, he like
area.
Fell like right in front of that. Also, in my mind, I had Danny Wexelman as somebody completely different. I didn't think, like, that's right there. I didn't know that.
Oh.
I thought she was like a softball player, right? Like, softball player. Yep.
This thing is hard to tell.
No? I don't know who I thought she was, but I didn't think it was her. But it's good to put a name to a face.
What?
Danny Wexelman. She does all the stuff for the game. The girl's been walking around in a skirt. I just didn't know it's her. That fucking Austin Cox kid. That kid was like 6'8" earlier in the game. Maybe Austin Cox, wasn't he?
It's like a movie theater.
Oh, I know.
Like, yeah, I'm burnt out. Yeah, he's definitely sleeping. It's been the boringest game of all time.
We only got like a million more games this week.
This one's just been rough for some reason. I don't know why. I didn't feel like they struck out this much in the first game. There's no Cobb's action this one. Come on, Reese.
They are. Is it set for Romero?
Romero's had two good games. Most of these kids are probably burnt out too, you know, like playing WWBA last week or wherever the hell they were, you know, like. It's a weird scheduling this year. Got a headache again. Oh.
His
first at bat was pretty bad too.
It was.
He got blown away.
Because he was trying to like do what he did.
I was hoping we were going to get out of here by 8, but I don't know if that's going to happen. Second at bat, now he struck out first at bat. No, he didn't make contact.
That was the first contact since like BP.
And he was completely stunned. Not ready for that defensive swing. Dugan was definitely a letdown.
I did not like Dugan. He was like...
I don't think he's ever thrown that slow since I've seen him.
Well, you know, he was like 84, 89.
I know. I've almost broken that door twice.
This is like a gunshot too. This is. The one of them is going to be cracked. Nine-odd.
God damn it, dude. No good contact.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully as the week goes on.
Yeah.